In November 2016, Khabib Nurmagomedov fought against Michael Johnson at UFC. It was just the third round. Khabib was on the top of his opponent with a strong grip and he had almost defeated him, but he didn't want to hurt him anymore, so he said this. But Michael was brave, therefore Khabib had to give him a kimura, hence Michael tapped out ultimately.